Romeo Garcia is a matchmaker, but instead of people, it's about taste. Infusing flavors is one of the most romantic, edible ways to spread love. Chocolate. The Filipino-American chocolatier spends his days hooking up flavors, including Pinoy taste, with different types of chocolate. But on this night, at Public in downtown Long Beach, it was about making the perfect pair with wine.
Whenever you want to show care and affection and love to someone, what better gift than chocolate for that? You know, it's a nice, sweet indulgence for people. And so I like to help facilitate that when people want to, you know, treat that special someone with a gift.
The sweet world of chocolate wasn't his first passion. Garcia spent 15 years in higher education and did a lot of work with Filipino communities throughout California. He eventually decided to go across the ocean to study chocolate.
It requires a lot of education, a lot of training, because I'm totally taking a 180. So I was on higher education for 15 years. So I wanted to make sure I had the right training to understand chocolate. And that's why I had to fly to Belgium and learn from master chocolatiers.
Hear that crisp. These are a lot more complex than the regular candy bars you find at the grocery. Rum is a well-traveled man, and he says each piece, each flavor, is a collection of the many places he's visited.
While Garcia has traveled throughout Europe, his journey began in the Philippines. The child of overseas Filipino workers, his early memory of chocolates were the ones that his parents would send.
When I do chocolate events such as this, that triggers, I remember when my parents gave us balik bayan boxes, and in there were gifts such as chocolate. And so those are things that, you know, show affection and show care.
His pop-ups draw many fans looking to fulfill their cravings. He's now getting ready to open his crowd-funded shop in downtown Long Beach later this spring. And going back to his roots as an educator, he'll be giving workshops to the youth. Steve Angelos, ABS-CBN News, Long Beach, California.